What's up everyone, Harry TDG here, and welcome to the first part of my Monster Hunter Rise series. This will not be from the very beginning, because I have already played it for I guess around 10 hours plus. I'm currently at, as you can see here, I guess I'm at rank 6 for village. Hold on a second. Hold on, yeah, I think, oh sorry, I'm at rank 5, going to rank 6, gonna do a urgent quest. So today we will be hunting, let's see, today we'll be hunting an Almudron. Okay, so I heard from a friend that this one is hard, so I'm not sure how this video is gonna go, but we'll try. Alright, so I have everything ready, so we're gonna accept this quest, we'll see how it goes. So let's go and have a look. Hey, alright, let's have something to eat. Alright. Oh, I'm really scared for this one. Let's see how it goes. In the usual, we'll do. In case you haven't watched this before, this is actually very cute. So basically what you do is every time you accept a quest, you should go and eat so that it can help to add on some additional effects to that will help you on your fight against the monster. Here you go. Yeah, so what happened to the other two sticks? She is gone. I wonder who ate it. Alright. Yeah, by the way, my two companions here, one's Isun, one's Ami. I'm not sure how many of you will get the reference. If you know, if you get the reference, you can let me know in the comment section below. But with that being said, let's try now. Oh, I killed Magna Marlo already. It was actually, I think I fought him two times. First time I carded once. Second time I play on my Switch Lite. Yeah. So not easy. Playing in the dirt. I always like all these cutscenes before when a new monster is introduced. The poem is quite interesting. I heard the Japanese one is pretty awesome too. I don't know why. I'll take a look on the Japanese one later on. Oh, it's this one. It's the mud one. It's the mud monster. Oh no. Wow. Okay, now I'm very good. None shall ever enter these creatures on the ground. This is so cool. It's like that. Not sure the one from the Tree Ultimate. The one that in the that can swim in underwater. Okay, I think I'm gonna go and get something. Hey, let's see how it goes. Right, people, I'm very worried. Ghost. Oh, wait, hold on. My potions. Gotta have your potions. I always forget. Alright, let's go. Okay, so what I'll do is usually I like to target other monster first, ride them, at least from there deal some damage, some heavy damage to the main the primary monster first. I'll try Naga Cougar now. The problem is sometimes I may just die. Oh, he's running away. It's cool. Where are you? Yeah, fighting all these monsters, I definitely need 3 wire bucks. One is barely enough. Ride it. No, so once this happened, I immediately rush to that monster. Ah! Oh, so far this one is pretty fast. Yeah, I like this one. I like it. I got to go. Okay. Did it use the big tail? Oh, nice. Cool. Okay, so what I'll do next is...
Let us move.
Go to the next one. Wow. Next one. Sorry. I'm not as scared for Magna Marlo as this one, because this one I never fought before. Whereas Magna Marlo, during the demo, I fought quite a few times. So... Oh, you run away again. These things always like to run away. Oh, come on, Amy. Where are you? Let's go.
Excuse me.
Okay, good enough. Okay, let's go. Oh, sorry. Come on, I'm coming for you. Oh, So far, so good. Okay. All right. Now. Gotta eat. Come on, eat this. The mutts can go very far. Wow. What's that? What's that? Wow.
Don't let it get away. Now's my chance.
Okay. Cool. Let's go. That's not good. What do you mean? Let's go. Get some more damage done to this guy. Nice. Thank you. Oh, nice. Eat this. Come on, take it. I'll take it. Damn, nice.
Be careful.
Better run, better run. You can eat while jump. It's cool. All right, not bad, not bad so far. Let's go. Oh, okay, and downstairs, right? All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Not done yet, we're not done yet. Here. Oh no, that's not perfect.
An excellent opportunity.
Oh, come on, come on, faster, faster. All right. Good enough, not good enough. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna die. water. Not so good just now. A lot of running away and healing. Come on, let's go, Ethan. Hey, sorry. Emmy, let's go. Got a wipe up. Let's go. What's this?
Excuse me.
Heal up first. Alright. You made him mad. Nice. Heal.
Just a little bit more.
Ah, just a little bit more.
Need more polish.
Okay. So I'll go back to main campus. Restock potion.
Good.
Right. Can do it. Come on.
Let us move.
Definitely need another buyer block.
Looks useful. Excuse me.
Oh, it's tired. Gonna have some fun. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Are you here? For you.
Brace yourself.
Oops. Wow, 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 wow.
It's up to something. Be careful.
Wow, what's that? His tail?
It's up to something. Brace yourself. It's up to something.
Come on, come on. So far away, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, we can do it. Come on, come on. Come on. It's getting boring. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I think you're here. Nope, not yet. Come on, come on, come on, come on. All right. Yes. Nice. Not bad. It's not bad. Definitely not bad. Easier than Magnamalo. Ooh, ooh, ooh. All right, guys. That's all for today. Hope you enjoyed part one of Monster Hunter Rise. Basically, each hunt will be a part. And we'll see how that goes then. Alright, in the meantime, please like or dislike this video, and if you really want to join me in my journey, please give me a subscribe and click on that notification bell. Alright, take it easy guys. Thank you, bye.